Hi, my name is Michael Walters, and I'm a guest choreographer at Jamesville Ballet. For this piece, I wanted to take two strong passions of mine and sort of merge them together, that being hip-hop music and contemporary dance. I'm an avid fan of hip-hop music, old school, new school, various categories within hip-hop. Trap is certainly my favorite, but I especially love the way hip-hop frees me up and inspires me to move in a different way. And naturally, one would pair hip-hop dance with hip-hop music. Now, I certainly would not consider myself a hip-hop dancer. I have friends back in the UK who are incredible at it. Shout out to Nicole Jux, Temesis Conway, Shaney Emily, Mike Ashurst, Lily McGibbon. And I would move in an entirely different way from them based on my own background as a dancer. And some might say in an unconventional way even, but I don't see anything wrong with that because we could flip it and have hip-hop dancers dancing to a Beethoven symphony, perhaps unconventional, but still beautiful nonetheless. And this piece further explores tearing down labels to cross genres to gather curiosity, courage, and inspiration to create something that may not be so widely explored. So come check us out at the O'Shaughnessy on October 29th and 30th because I have five incredible movers in my piece who are rebellious with their dancing in the most artistic and beautiful way.